Troy police are alerting the public about a rape arrest, saying an investigation found a possible pattern in the suspect's actions. Police say they arrested this man, Andre McClenos, after the attack on the 160 block of 3rd Street last week. They say McClenos tried to talk to the victim, but when she ignored his advances, they say he followed her to a quiet area and raped her. They're asking any other possible victims to give them a call.